Fields on the turn. They're off. On the inside, Edgewood Dandy away quickly. Moving up between horses goes Meadow Score. And on the far outside, coming away, there is Langus. They move to the first turn, and Langus A now takes the lead. Meadow Score racing in second. Edgewood Dandy right there in third by two. Then it's Loaf Mask racing in fourth, followed by Winter Comet fifth. Entering the stretch now the first time, Langus has it a length and a half. Meadow Score is second, racing in third, Edgewood Dandy by the quarter, 29-2. On the front end, here's Meadow Score out to challenge and take the lead. Meadow Score now has it a length, Langus back to second by about four. Edgewood Dandy is fourth, Winter Comet comes on fifth. Racing in sixth on the inside, Loaf Mask out there in seventh, finds WJP. Shady Buddy along the rail seventh, and trailing the field, Best of John. Over to the half-mile pole. Meadow Score has it a length. Up on the outside, Edgewood Dandy to be second. Racing in third along the rail, Langus A by the half, 59-3. They move down the backstretch. Meadow Score a length. Edgewood Dandy parked out there in second. Langus along the rail third. Winter Comet out there with cover in fourth. Racing in fifth on the inside, Loaf Mask. In sixth on the outside, finds WJP. Racing in seventh, Shady Buddy, and Best of John out there in eighth. They move into the far turn. Meadow Score still there a length. Edgewood Dandy out there in second. Langus A, no place to go, third. Winter Comet comes on fourth. The three quarters, 130 flat. Meadow Score a short lead. Edgewood Dandy is second. Here's Winter Comet coming on three wide. They turn for home. Meadow Score has it a length. Edgewood Dandy is second. Here's Winter Comet gaining ground third. Racing in fourth on the outside, WJP. To the stretch, Winter Comet now takes charge. WJP coming on second, moving through on the inside, Loaf Mask. Winter Comet with Loaf Mask on the inside, and WJP, a driving finish. In tonight's fifth race, a photo finish.